Snakes seem to get around just fine without any bones, fluidly bending and twisting their long bodies over the terrain. But contrary to appearances, snakes do in fact have a specialized inner framework of bones providing structure and support. A snake's skeleton is comprised mainly of many small vertebral bones interlinked together, extending the length of its entire body. This forms a flexible spine that allows impressive lateral bending and movement. Ribs also attach to each tiny vertebra, protecting the critical organs. The vertebra connect all the way up to the skull, which encases and protects the brain and sensory organs. Unlike mammals, snakes have independently moving upper and lower jaw bones. This allows them to unhinge and open their mouths incredibly wide, helping swallow large prey whole. Pythons and boas still carry tiny vestiges of leg bones from earlier evolution, though they no longer aid movement. So while they seem fluidly boneless, snakes have precisely the specialized bone structure to suit their unique physiology and habits, ideal for climbing, burrowing, feeding, and sensation. Clearly, snake skeletons evolved for maximizing their classic serpentine talents.